Hi, my name's Craig Kielburger. I'm the founder of Free the Children and honored to be with you, at least by video message, to celebrate the Carleton University new MBA in International Development Management. Free the Children is a Canadian-based organization that's now active in 45 countries. We're proud to engage more than a million youth all around the world in our programs. Over the 15 years that we've grown the organization, we've sought out expertise. On a personal level, I pursued an undergrad degree in peace and conflict studies and later an executive MBA, but I couldn't find a program that brought those two worlds together. In the for-profit world, through an MBA, you seek to maximize return on an investment. It's the same in a nonprofit world, except the investment for us are donor dollars or government grants, and what we're trying to maximize is the number of children in school, the number of lives saved through medical treatments, the number of women who are empowered through my alternative income programs and microenterprise. By supporting and creating this program, you're empowering the next generation of young Canadians to have the skill set to export around the world the basic Canadian values of compassion and service. Thank you and congratulations with the program.